I woke up first on the first of spring. How long we slept, I can't remember. But it felt like a good thing to finally close our eyes and just wait for the morning. To finally close these eyes, I thought maybe it will all blow over by the time we wake. Maybe things will work out this time around. Another 9 to 5 will surely fix us up. Take a breath, let's breathe just for a minute. Another year, my love. Wishing I could read the walls inside your head. You said, so what are you thinking? I can tell that there's something in there. So what do we do? I don't know. All I can think of is the summer of strawberries, ciders and absolutes. If I could pin an hour's good for you, the moment you went out of hand, I couldn't take it. You were in love with me and a very good man. And I remember that night in your car. I remember every word you said. It didn't hit me as hard as it would do come the morning. I know that you're trying your best, and you know I love you to death. But something's missing, man, this life is getting boring.
Everything's changing now.
We're tossing the sheets, but the black white pages are running out. Blurry vision,
I know you're tired.
I can't sleep past these endless nights. I promise without the traffic I'd be home on time.
Getting older, we could have had a good life. I never planned to marry, but I would have been your wife. We'd be like all those happy people I see inside of my head, and all those selfish little people on the outside of my head. I never planned to marry, no one to bury, but we all end up dead. Thought I'd quit the dramatics, but baby,